Number 33.
San Diego. Oh my gosh.
The governor was at the Vista Community Clinic where he watched another lucky 15 residents win $50,000 just for getting vaccinated.
I see your name on a $50,000 check.
He also presented 17-year-old Vista resident Nancy Gutierrez, who won last week's lottery pool with a literal big check.
And so someone called you and you thought, what, is your brother cranking you or something?
No, they called my mom and my mom came in and was like, Nancy, you don't believe it. And I was like, we didn't believe it at the beginning, but I think after a few more phone calls, we were like, okay, I think this might be true.
Newsom says California is ready to reopen, and he's issuing new executive orders that next week will end restrictions meant to slow the virus's spread. That means doing away with social distancing, capacity limits, and the color-coded tier system that has been in place for more than a year.
Our hospitalization rate today, for the first time, has dropped below 1,000. Again, lowest case rates in America.
The stay-at-home order is also going away, but the state of emergency will continue to aid in the recovery from the pandemic.
The state is not coming back. It's coming roaring back.
We're now just days away from California's big reopening, lifting nearly all COVID-19 restrictions. But the governor says he's concerned about vaccination rates, not ours, but other states.
As we move into the summer months, people put down their masks, literally and figuratively, and announce mission accomplished. We're not even close to where we need to be as a nation. We're not at herd immunity. Not even close.
Newsom says more than 70% of adults in California have at least gotten their first shots. And speaking of masks, vaccinated residents will be able to take them off with a few exceptions next week. But vaccinated workers will have to wait a little bit longer. Cal OSHA is meeting on the 17th where they could change that. But if approved, the earliest the new rules would go into effect would be at the end of the month. Newsom could issue an executive order to speed that up.
That needs to be addressed and will be, I assure you, addressed.
Next week, 10 vaccinated residents will be chosen to win $1.5 million each, and Newsom says more incentives to get people their shots are on the way. Matt Hoffman, KPBS News.